Craigslist is one of the biggest classified websites in the US, and it is still one of the most popular portals for offering local services and goods. And apart from being handy for finding almost everything nearby, Craigslist also offers a wealth of information on practically every industry you can think of. Some of the most commonly scraped info include housing, rental, vehicles, and jobs information. Many people also scrape the website for lead generation purposes and for academic researches. That said, Craigslist is definitely not an easy one to scrape. If you are looking to get some data from Craigslist, stay put and I will show you how it can be done exactly. How to scrape Craigslist data with Octoparse. If you want to start scraping right away, but don't have any coding knowledge, here's a catch. Use an automated web scraping tool like Octoparse. By using it, you can extract Craigslist data within a few easy steps. Step 1. Enter the target Craigslist URL to build a crawler. Enter the target URL into the search box, and Octoparse will start loading the page. Click Auto Detect Web Page Data. After the web page finishes loading, it will detect the page data automatically. As you can see, the data to be extracted is highlighted in red and is neatly shown in the Preview section on the bottom. The Preview section allows you to edit the data fields if needed. On the other hand, if the desired data has not been detected properly, you can turn off the Auto Detect feature and build the scraper by selecting the data manually. Step 2. Save the extraction setting. After confirming that the data fields are what you want, click Create Workflow. Octoparse will auto-generate a scraping workflow on the right-hand side. You may click on each step to check if it works properly. Add or delete unwanted steps. If you need to download the images or files during the scraping process, go to the Preview section and find the column for Image. Click on the right upper corner and choose Download Files in the hover. Then the image will be downloaded while scraping. Step 3. Run the scraper to get data. Next, save the setting and click Run to start the extraction. You can choose to run your scraping task in the cloud if you have a premium subscription, or on your local device if you don't have one. The main difference is the scraping speed, as well as if you need to have the desktop on while the job runs. Step 4. Export the data. After you have all the data extracted, you can export and save the data to Excel, CSV, your database, or whatever format that works for you. Why do people scrape Craigslist? As mentioned previously, Craigslist aggregates an extensive area of information, which makes it one of the most popular websites to scrape. Here are some examples of how people make use of the data scraped from Craigslist. Number 1. To extract first-hand information for houses, cars, computers, and many more. For instance, let's say you work in a real estate company and need to collect information of properties that have just came available on the market. By scraping Craigslist, you can get this information easily and be the first one to reach out to the homeowners. You can even find motivated sellers who may be willing to close fast. Number 2. Craigslist is full of potential business leads for revenue generations, which is similar to Yellow Pages and Yelp. As one of the biggest classified websites, people post all kinds of information on it. You can scrape a targeted category and find people who are looking for the things you may able to provide. When you have your list of prospects, you can then contact them and offer your services. Number 3. Businesses may scrape Craigslist to find out what their competitors are up to. For example, you may want to know what keywords your competitors use in their listing. When you borrow keywords from your competitors, you will get more traffic and stand much better chance to sell your items. While there are so many benefits for scraping Craigslist, you may wonder if it's legal to scrape it. The short answer is yes. According to the US Appeals Court ruling, scraping public data is now ruled as legal. However, please know that you should always respect the terms of services and make sure it is done in an ethical and responsible manner. For more detailed information about the legality of web scraping, check out the video here. And that's it! For more information on web scraping, check out the links in the description box. Please let us know if you like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more upcoming videos.